Okay, let's do another AVL tree type double rotation. Double rotation in my ordered tree. And I want to make a little bit bigger tree this time so that we can see a little bit more of the effect. So I'll have N1 here and my subtree A. And I'm choosing my labels so that they'll be nice and in order if I do an in order traversal. B. And then we have child. And 3, C, D, and child E. So my in order traversal for this is A, N1, B, N2, C, N3, D, N4, and E. Okay. So we're going to pretend that in our AVL algorithm we have determined that this is our out of order, out of balance node right here. Here's our out of balance right here. And so I have a zigzag configuration. Zigzag configuration right here. So I'm going to first want to do a single rotation around this pair, and then after I've done that, then I'll want to do a single rotation with this as the parent and then whatever its corresponding child is. So let me go ahead and start to do that. So first of all, I'll be doing a rotation around this pair, around this edge. So that requires pulling the N3 up and pushing the N2 down, like so. So that first single rotation is going to give us, just looking at the subtree, I have N3 up and N2 down. So my edge, you can see I've got that edge right there, is still, I've got a connection, it's just instead of a N2 to N3, now it's an N3 to N2. Okay, N3 drags along with it, it's right child D. N2 is going to drag along with it its left child B, and then this subtree right here is greater than N2 and less than N3, so I need to go less than N3, greater than N2, so there's that where that subchild goes. Okay, so that's the part of the tree that's affected, and now I need to add that to the rest of the tree here, so N4's left child right there, N4. And of course N4 has its right child E is unchanged, and then N4 has as a parent N1, and N1 has as its left child A. Just do a quick check of my in order traversal to make sure everything is okay here. I've got A, N1, B, N2, C, N3, D, N4, E. So we're okay with that. So now I need to do my second rotation, and now my second rotation is going to be right, this is the N4 was my out of balance node, so here's my out of balance node right here. So now I need to do a rotation around this edge that will involve pushing N4 down and N3 up. Okay, so just looking at this subtree right here, pull N3 up, push N3, N4 down. So N4 pushes down its right child E. N3 pulls up its left child N2, which has the two children B and C. This subtree D is less than N4, greater than N3. So greater than N3, less than N4 will be my subchild D. Okay, so that takes care of this subtree right here. The parent to my new N3 is N1, and N1 has its left child A. So again, you can do an in-order traversal and confirm that I'm maintaining the order on that tree. My formerly out of balance N4 node up here, which was out of balance, has now been pushed down here to improve the balance.